the great composers for violin. Bach wrote his unaccompanied works of three sonatas and three partitas in 1720, before my violin was even made. My violin was made in 1742. So this is the last movement of his sonata number 3 in C major, and I thought it was just such a cheerful piece, it would be the perfect thing to start off with.
Thank you.